Hey, 17 Magazine. I'm Casey Ruppelt. I live in Atlanta, Georgia, and I'm going to Indiana University this fall. I'm going to be 8.5 long hours away from home, and to be honest, I've never been away from my house or my parents for longer than a week. It's going to be a really big step. I'm also an only child, so I've never shared a room before, and it's going to be really weird living with someone I've never met before in a small room. I also am an undecided major. I'm either looking into singing or journalism right now. I'm going to be auditioning for many of the singing groups on campus. I'm really excited because Indiana does have one of the best music schools in the country. I also plan on rushing for a sorority, which I'm really excited about because it looks like it's so much fun. I would love the opportunity to give girls advice about college and what to expect because I feel like I have a really good perspective on it, being an only child and being really far away from home. And I just want to get out there and I want to do so much at college, so there will be so much for me to give advice on. Thank you.